Tibet is important to me because I like this kind of culture. I like Indian in America, Aboriginal in Australia, and Tibetan in Himalaya. They are very important because they are living close to nature. They have a simple life. Their life is also sacred. There is no separation between daily life and sacred life. And they make offering. They are always welcome. And I went 13 times to Himalayas, to Tibetan culture, to know it better, and I like it very much.